post, kick, over, armbar. Yeah? So here, one, two, kick, leg over, and armbar. Notice what happens with his shoulders here, look. When I come forward, what happens is his shoulder drops in. Sometimes you can just lock into this position, but you have to be quick. You can armbar in here, but it's not as effective, okay? It's far better to try and get this leg over the top, okay? But for speed, sometimes you just lock him in here, yeah? This is your arm, there's your arm bar, okay? The other thing is, look where his arm is here, yeah? His arm's there, I can just use that arm and take it over the quarter because he's bent that arm, okay? So here we're locking in, two, one, here, kick, tight, yeah? Not here, this is no good. See, so just push down. Here, I'm on his back with all the weight on. So when this comes over, and I'm not doing this to swing it over, I'm doing this, swinging it nice and tight. Yeah? Just here, and lift. Okay, if I want a bit more leverage, his leg's here, I'm under his leg. Yeah, I'm going to push my legs this way, and take him this way, and I keep his leg. The reason being, if I don't, and he pulls that elbow to the floor now, he's escaping, he's gone, yeah? Goodbye. Now, when I do this, look, I'm going to the floor. Not escaping, blocked his leg, yeah, maybe get a foot lock off him, maybe transition to a knee bar. You've got options going on.